hair on its legs and things, and he's got some serious problems with his skin. Once this guy gets back to the shelter, he'll be seen by the vet, and we'll know exactly what's going on with him.
He seems to know he's being rescued.
Come on, buddy. Come back to this.